gonna do now is we're gonna finish the challenges that we've got left. We've got mechanical weapon and craft the hunter's cloak. After we've got that done, we are gonna go fish up to our heart's content. Until I have gotten all the fish. Still scouring the map, trying to find all the changes. The one big one's hunters. Rocket League / John Wick House. At least for a bit. I was gonna die either way. Usually wildlife right up here. Trying to do is focus on the Hunter's Cloak. Now, it's super easy for what it looks like, and so I've probably had the materials multiple times, I just haven't, used them. And we got a doggy up here, and a person running. Or it's a doggy chasing a chicken. I think it's a doggy chasing a chicken. Now I have a doggy. At least I should. If that works right. came up peg too. Cool. Interesting. I got the wrong bow. If I had a different blue bow. killed herself in the storm. Alright. So, all we needed to do was get a piece of meat, a couple bones, and you make the cloak. Easy, easy. Talk to characters. I need to talk to three characters. Craft mechanical weapons. Oh, okay. Makeshift parts. Should be it, and I think I'm gonna go to Final Fantasy. And pretty much go all the way through it until I can start doing the Angelo search. You guys. So, oh yeah, I wanted to go back here. We are gonna go back here. I wanna see if they change this little area back here. Well, we're gonna land over here, but you'll get the point. Because it doesn't look like they changed anything. I want to say well over two seasons, if not three seasons. That is the most forgotten about area period. Oh wow, there's no gun there. That gun here? Guess you're not helping me. Thank you. Let's go get the airplane. I'm sure there's more parts on there. That is extra blue. Tell ya. I guess that would be a change. It's really blue. Here. Our glider. Whatever. At least I got to talk to the girl. Yep, I just lost somebody that's going to get mad. No point in watching that. She just got lucky and seen me jump in the bush. Oh, perfect. So we will claim that. That is her last thing. Perfect. We'll save that. Super ecstatic. I've got everything for her now. Craft mechanical weapons, and then I am done. We're gonna go fish and unlock every fish on the map. But I'll start a new video for that. We'll see if it even works. So, alright. Now, we need to land at the food truck, I think. Yeah, their burger or the food truck. Oh, okay. So we need to land way up there. Alright. Guess we'll land at the food truck up there. Just remember, the easiest XP I get, press down. Thank the bus driver. The turbo guy out of the way though. Yes, I know we're going the wrong way. I really like this island though. Can't help it. I need to do something. Because now I can do the... I've got the parts. I'm just going to make the right guns. don't want to be up there with this one. Bones, or I could do this. This might actually work. Okay. Mechanical weapons using mechanical parts. Oh, I need to find something. Found he's dead. Let's find another one. We're probably gonna die, so we might as well talk to this guy. It's all the challenges, boys and girls. Oh. Too worried about the rest of it. so let's go get all the fish. So I'm going to end this video if you guys want. And what are we going to have a video dedicated to fishing? Might be closer to around 3 hours. But it's going to show you where every fish is.